Tran viemoni o vabaka vihutroi qua tu funam. Ne so fondi con da neva e ac nanimatan.
I am supposed to go to the Nightmare Lands and use a rock.
Vaidan tang corta de lavat. Huavasca, bam gin vungam trom wan lao, the chao drokja. Niko woi tak wai chakam. Kongi woi he triole.
It probably is corrupt, but I need to be healed.
Ang bak ginoto min fu. Drojin trang han. Kum niko wai bam nui chotai fai lai angor sun ne lam sayo. La duzi no fut com. Nigo wabon dia roi. Contas of all fat bandap.
There's nothing in the Nightmare Lands I can't handle.
Kum niko wai bam nui chotai fai lai angor sun ne lam sayo. Nei so fondi con da neva e ac nananimatan. Anna, so ye fai gorfo de leian sum lata.
My lord, Rudolfin here, Imperial Diplomatic Service. Athelis Kallis tells me you're working with the Gormak. Anything to stop them from shooting our people on sight, eh?
You didn't call me just to congratulate me on my choice of allies.
Ah, well, nothing gets by you, does it? When it comes to the Gormak, the Voss aren't very understanding. They wouldn't even allow us to keep one for research here on the station. The point is, be careful. When it comes to the Gormak, you never know.
Why do I still hear your voice?
My apologies. Yes, I am finished. Good luck, my lord. And thank you for your time.
Explosion shook the ground. The Gormak surely know their ship will never fly. Now is our chance to strike a Jokel, their leader. I have sent a strike team ahead. They will need your help. Jokel retreated to his stronghold. He has taken some of our wounded with him.
What kind of defenses does it have? How many Gormak will be guarding it?
The strongest Gormak will guard the king with technology and monstrosities. My second, Kotalde, will join your assault inside.
Thank you.
None of the Gormak we've encountered so far seem to be in charge. Where is their leader?
Much further into the stronghold. The bulk of the Gormak horde are in the passages ahead. They will rush to the defense of their king. We should eliminate Jokal's potential reinforcements. Many commandos would die in the cave-in, but so would the Gormak.
Not a bad idea.
We will join you again when it is done.
This for shooting.
Okay. Reserves were crushed.
You will never reach the stars. The mystics have seen your failure. A Gormak dares to speak as if he has a mystic's knowledge. This is sacrilege.
I have no idea what you're saying.
Visions are a sacred gift given only to mystics. They are not given to beasts like him.
Where did you get this power? How do you use it?
The Dark Heart is an evil place. All who go near it are driven mad. No one returns from there.
I'll kill you when I'm done with you. Until then, you'll do as I say. Why would it give you the power of prophecy and just set you free?
Oh, I wish say, Habram, la no we gave one big country. Makshu Pao, we get
I'll give you to the Voss. Your visions might be worth something to them.
You will take him to Telson Fall and report Kotal Day's death. You should report to your people in Voss Ka as well. Go with our gratitude.
Of your victory preceded you. The entire city is talking of it. They say you took this so-called Gormak king captive. The fools are entirely convinced you are the agent of their prophecy. Well done indeed.
Samaro said something about bringing new wisdom.
Which could mean anything. It might even refer to Voss joining the Empire. It's nothing. Samaro has already asked for an audience with you. The gentleman you wish to speak with has returned, emissary.
The Gormak ship has been destroyed. They shall not reach the stars. You are the one from the vision. The three have heard the report of your battle with Chokal. They are troubled. Gormak are not mystics. They have no visions. This is the new wisdom the prophecy foretold. It lies in the dark heart.
I think it is.
The dark heart is an evil place deep within the nightmare lands. We are forbidden to go there. We do not know what it holds. You must return to us with this knowledge.
I'll search the dark heart for answers.
You have our gratitude.
Well done. One final move, and Voss will be ours. It won't be simple. Even the most powerful Sith have not made it far into the Dark Heart.
What's kept us from exploring it?
The power of the dark side is overwhelming there. Strong enough that it drives even Sith mad. Dark Lord Murbeck Gen dwells on the edge of the Dark Heart, studying its power. He alone has managed to withstand the madness. Seek him in the Nightmare Lands. He must know a way for you to defend yourself from the dark power.
Terevin thinks he's so clever pretending to be interested in the secrets of the Dark Heart. He doesn't appreciate the genius of my work, how intricate the dark powers are. I do the important work on Voss. Who in the Emperor's name are you?
I'm here on Imperial business. I need to enter the Dark Heart.
Sith, they think they know power. But you cannot understand what true power is until you've been to the Dark Heart. You should not be here. The dark power in this place will shatter your mind into a thousand pieces. It takes hours of meditation every day for me to keep my mind intact.
Clearly you could put those hours to better use.
I will harness the power here, and with it I will bring the galaxy to its knees for the Emperor. Then I shall. Who are you? What do you want?
You were telling me about the tomb in the Dark Heart.
Wait. I remember now. Yes. You can serve my research. I'll send you into the Dark Heart. Yes. I pulled this shard from the belly of the Dark Heart. Madness calls to it. There are two ways to defend your mind. Carry it with you while you carve a path of destruction through the denizens of the Nightmare Lands.
I hope you plan to elaborate.
The hatred and agony of your victims will charge the shard. Then you must channel the shard's power into a Veranticus. The Veranticus will become an embodiment of madness. Killing it will grant you mastery over that aspect of the dark power.
What's the second method?
There are shrines in the Nightmare Lands. Jedi in origin. There you could draw out and destroy the madness within the shard. Not as elegant a solution, but it should work. So, will you slaughter beasts or seek the shrines?
Murder and mayhem await.
Very good. Yes, you will make an excellent specimen for my research. Return to me when you're finished. I will make sure the protective ritual is complete.
I'm done. The Veranticus was no challenge.
Who are you? What do you... Oh. Yes. I sent you to the Nightmare Lands. Back already? Very well. Let me see the shard now. Good. Good. Entirely purged. I will record this test as successful.
Am I sufficiently protected against the insanity?
You are as protected as I can make you. Whether that is sufficient remains to be seen. So, you will venture into the Dark Heart? Serevin sends you out there, does he? Yes, I'm sure he did. Very well. You are an unusual specimen. I don't know what will result from this. The deepest secrets of the Dark Heart lie through the grim warrens. Whatever you seek, it is likely there.
Thank you.
I didn't come this far to talk to an underling. Bring your master.
Selmacor still lives, but at last I am free of him. I have been a prisoner in the darkness so long. I must repay you for this. You have questions. My time grows short, but I will give you what answers I can.
Who are you?
I am a terrible fool. My name is Nemok Ta, and I once aided the Jedi in their war against the Sith. The creature you faced was an avatar of Selmacor. And I am one of those who brought his evil upon us all.
Could you try to explain things from the beginning?
Long ago, the Sith came to our world. To them, we were beasts, unworthy of notice. But then the Jedi arrived, pursuing them. To the Jedi, we were tools, weapons to turn against the Sith.
I'm dying of suspense, really.
There was only one people here. Until the Jedi came. We asked for power. They agreed if we would fight their enemies. We were greedy, insisted on learning all the secrets of the Force, heedless of the consequences. The Force rituals changed us. Those who studied with them became Voss. Those who did not became Gormak.
Is Selmacor a Voss? A Jedi? Sith? Something else entirely.
Selmacor was born from the sundering of my people. He is the darkness that devours this world. He feeds on strife. And so long as my people fight each other, the nightmare lands will grow. Please, outsider, return to Vos Ka and tell my people that they threaten Vos with their fighting. Selmacor must be stopped.
Thank you.
Anthaus. Waska, Bam gegen Wunham Tromwan Blau, der Chao Drukja.
I suspect it's important to the ritual. It wasn't visible outside the dream.
Oh, Kun Kun Sa, Bam Boting, Namani, how lame
I. I thought the Gormak were warriors, not cowards.
Mumbo Mungbum, the Trunran Kati. Kuninu ko nambang. Huavaska, bam gegen Wungham Tromwan Blau, the Chao Drukja.
Boss, why are you here?
This appears to be some sort of Voss holocron, though I'm not certain.
What is a holocron? I am Dalrin. I am the teacher of the rock.
Nigo why that why Chakamran. Kongi why he triole.
You need to calm down.
Kongiku why bam nui chotai fai lai angor sun ne lam sayo.
We made the rock to ward off the nightmare.
Healer. Take the rock, meditate, transform the nightmare. Patient, defeat the nightmare, use the rock.
What is the nightmare, and what does it turn into?
The nightmare is the disease. It becomes flesh. It dies. Lesson over. Safe journey.
Lanfoy vudagan achnan choktontai vebegor nesafun.
When the nightmares arrive, I'll show you what to do.
Lamduak, the gong ropa la need not come up.
What are you waiting for? Use the dream rock.
What is this? What's the matter? Lost your sense of humor?
You won't beat me that easily.
Sith, this is the end for you. You have no more tricks. What's happening? What are you doing?
You still haven't come to terms with the wickedness of your ways, have you? So be it. You will die.
How wonderful to see you again. I was just working on a new ritual. No, stop. But you can't do this to me again. Stop!
This is the end, then. I somehow always knew it would come to this. You and me.
May the worms eat you. May your name vanish from all record. May your children die in their youth.
I am most grateful.
Andrew?
Urghast. Kalatosh. Harakmul. Nothing. Looks like I'm clear.
Usatida sin. Fara alaim ja'al in ima jahaban iten. In abalhab fralat forte fuima alaizos kaskaf tais.
If the Vos notice him, I don't think they'll approve. Dress him up.
Dobila wesum.
Dark power has a name, Selmacor. I fought one of its servants, who claimed to have given Jokal his visions.
This is something the Vos should hear. They've been pestering me endlessly since you left. My associate has returned at last, just as your mystic said. Deep inside the Dark Heart, he fought a servant of darkness, which was the source of Jokal's visions.
Thank you for defeating this creature, Outsider. We await the wisdom the mystic foretold.
Your learning will shape Voss's future among the stars.
I'm sure you've discovered something you can tell the three. Something relevant to the Empire's negotiations, perhaps?
The ancient Jedi conducted experiments on Gormak, and their tampering unleashed the power in the Dark Heart.
Such a crime is unthinkable. Why would the Jedi do us such harm?
Is this how the Gormak learned to construct monstrosities?
We do not know yet that this claim is true.
Speak to your mystics. Ask them to confirm what my colleague has said. The Jedi have greatly wronged you.
Talk to the mystics. They must know something about this.
This is a wise suggestion.
We will ask the mystics to meditate upon this.
We will halt all talks with the Republic until we know the truth. You have done all that was asked, Outsider. The vision is fulfilled. We will speak again, Ambassador Saravan. The mystics will consider what has been said here.
Well done. Blaming the Jedi for the corruption at the Dark Heart was inspired.
I didn't invent a word of it. The Jedi really are responsible for all the trouble here.
All the better for us, then. They will cast the Republic off Vos and run to the Empire. I assure you, I will make your role in this known to those who matter. You have been awarded a rare honor. Even I have not spoken directly to the three before. You have served the Empire well. When I secure Voss, I will do so in your name. The Emperor will be pleased.
I hope that everything goes according to plan, my lord.
Cormac may leave Voss. Control your people or leave, outsider.
Please accept the Empire's sincere apologies. There must have been some misunderstanding.
Is there anything wrong?
The revered visionary Alarwan saw this. You have taken this creature off Voss. We can't allow this. The Voss reject your Empire.
Let's not lose our heads. I'm sure there's a rational explanation. Right, my lord?
I don't see any Gormak here. You came here to help me.
I don't see any Gormak here. Strange. I came here to help. Accept this gift as a sign of friendship. Safe journey.
Unbelievable. How did you do that?
It was nothing special.
It was nothing special. Right, what was I thinking? Once again, it's been a pleasure. Good luck out there.
My lord, your slaves are about to finish their final trial. You might want to be present for this.
Don't start the fun without me.
I will try to wait until you arrive.
I don't know how to say this, but I was wondering if you wanted to. What I mean is, we've been together a while now.
You want quiet time together, away from everyone else?
Yes, exactly. How much time have we really had to ourselves?
Do
Have I told you how much I love you? We need to take time for ourselves more often.
I'm glad you enjoyed yourself.
I'm sorry if I ever doubted us. Nothing so beautiful could be wrong.
My lord, I think we make an excellent team. Truly, destiny herself has conspired to bring us together.
Your help has been extremely valuable.
Oh, thank you, my lord. I've learned so much at your side. My archaeologist's instincts are honed to a razor's edge, or a pick's point, as the case may be.
The SIS agent who betrayed me. He's a dead man. My old girl Casey intercepted an encrypted message. He's moving on Trandoshia of all places as we speak. I've got to fly or I'll lose him.
Watch yourself. If the Republic's onto you, this could be a trap.
They haven't caught me yet. This is the last bit of business tying me to my Republic days. This is the last time I'll run, I promise. Reich's dead. Was dead before I got to him. Lucky jerk. Turns out I wasn't the only enemy he made selling secrets. Imperial intelligence sniper got him. Guess he was playing both sides.
It sounds like he had it coming.
I only wish I could have got an explanation. But I guess he was just rotten all around. I'm done running off. You and Casey are the only friends I got. And, well, you're the only one with the ship.
I'm not gonna start giving out hugs or anything.
No worries. I'll still shoot a man between the eyes if he looks at me wrong.
My lord, you are just in time. The acolytes should be returning shortly. The Twi'lek has undeniable aptitude, but he's wildly out of control. Too much of an animal. But then, what do you expect?
Mogoto ni ompi bedwana. Nibobo, choba uma.
Ah, there you are. My lord, it looks as if you were right. May I present to you your apprentice?
Ahem.
I may not have been as right as you thought.
Ah, Boneface. So you're not dead, then?
Zalek.
Hmm?
My name is Zalek. Your carving, my lord.
Slave scum! Did you not listen to the rules of this academy? You do not murder another acolyte, and in the presence of witnesses! I'm sorry, my lord. It seems I've failed to teach this miserable dog a single lesson. I will let you know when a new shipment of slaves arrives.
It's all right, Harkon. I like his style.
He murdered an acolyte in the academy walls in the presence of an overseer and a lord of the Sith. To top it off, he's a slave! Sith tradition demands he be executed.
Do not make me remind you the cost of disobedience.
No, my lord. But Thanaton will hear of this.
My lord.
I think you'll fit in well with my crew.
My lord, Moff Valion Pyron, I am satisfied to report that the silencer is complete. But we have limited time to test it before Thanaton intervenes. The prototype is mounted aboard the Imperial Starship Doombringer. Meet me there. I have already invited the Moffs I feel would be most favorable to your cause. It falls to you to do the persuading.
Good work, Moff Pyron. I will meet you there.
Excellent. I'll have you know Imperial Engineering has outdone themselves. I shall see you aboard the Doombringer.
There he is. This, my fellows, is the future of the Sith Order, who will lead the Empire into a new moment.
What is a no-name Sith Lord going to do against a Dark Council member? Thanaton will have our heads.
Thanaton grows more insufferable every day. Our ancient and mystical Sith traditions will win wars, he says. Not generals with training.
Don't worry. The next time I meet Thanaton, he will die.
Then talk to me after he's dead. I won't stick my head out until I know it won't get cut off.
Enough, Dolus. We are not here to listen to you bicker. We're here today to demonstrate a new weapon, codename Silencer. You boys may have heard of it.
What are you drinking, Pyron? Thanaton killed the Silencer project.
Soon you will see an entire Republic fleet disappear, thanks to the Silencer and the tireless efforts of the Empire's champion. My lord.
Moffs. Generals. We are an Empire at war to reclaim our rightful place in the galaxy. We cannot afford to be the same Empire we were before we returned to this space. We must be strong, determined, and above all, free to do what is necessary to claim victory.
Isaac, prepare the Silencer to fire!
Moff Pyron, my lord, we're receiving an Imperial signal.
Doombringer, Darth Achelon of the Carnage requests your aid in fighting the Republic fleet. Repeat, the Carnage needs your aid.
Moff Pyron, I thought you had this worked out.
This was not part of the plan!
Darth Achelon is one of Thanaton's cronies. Let him get blasted.
You would knowingly destroy an Imperial vessel? You proposed treason, Graham.
The fleet will tear him to shreds anyhow. If we go in there, that'll be two Imperial vessels destroyed. My lord?
Take care of the fleet, but they must retreat to safe range.
Yes, my lord. Captain, relay the message.
The Carnage is moving out of range, my lord. We have a clear shot at the enemy fleet.
Let's show Darth Achelon who the real power is. Fire the Silencer.
Captain, fire the Silencer.
Aye, aye, sir.
This is the Carnage. What just happened?
That fleet would have torn you to pieces.
Doombringer, this is Darth Achelon. Whose idea was it to fire that weapon on the Republic fleet? Ah, the little upstart Thanaton once dead. I should blast you out of space, but you saved my life and the lives of my crew. Goodbye.
Unbelievable. Achelon's not usually one for backing down.
I agree. You've made quite the impression, my lord. Consider us interested in an alliance of sorts.
Moff Pyron, will you handle the details?
Come, gentlemen. We have much to discuss.
Do you require anything, Master? A hot meal, perhaps? Conversation? Foot massage? Just say...
You have remarkable energy. Who knew the Silencer project could be such a resounding success? I wonder why you didn't kill Darth Ashalorn when you had the chance.
If it had been you, I might have chosen differently.
Such discretion. This ends now. I declare a Kagath, a contest of mutual annihilation, pitting power base against power base. Whoever sheds the most blood wins. To the victor, eternal glory. To the loser, death and shame.
I've never heard of the Kagath.
How can you call yourself Sith? Corellia is the arena. The Kagath begins when you land. Forfeit and be disgraced. Hounded to the ends of the galaxy by every Sith in the Empire.
My lord, that was an open channel. Thanaton broadcast the whole thing. He wants everyone watching the Kagath as it unfolds. He is well entrenched on Corellia, but the Empire's fighting a significant battle there. The Chaos could be an advantage. With your permission, I'll transfer to Corellia so that the fleet can provide you support.
That sounds more than sufficient.
Yes, my lord. I will try to learn of any weaknesses in Thanaton's power base.
Lord, I look forward to training with you.
Welcome aboard, apprentice. This ship is your home. These roustabouts, your companions.
Yes, Lord.
I don't suppose Harkon has bothered to teach you anything useful like the Sith Code.
Kill or be killed.
An interesting way of putting it. That will do.
Command me, and I will strike, my lord.
My lord, I have incredible news. A group of Jedi have split from the Jedi Order. This is the perfect opportunity for us to win allies.
Divide and conquer. I like it.
Yes, I guess you could put it that way. Now, these guys aren't like Master Simon, but I think that actually gives us a chance. They're hardliners, very anti-Sith, but their argument with the Jedi is over methods, not aims. Unlike Master Simon, they say they are willing to do whatever is necessary.
It sounds like they'd be even less likely to support us.
They are Jedi. They want peace. We have to at least try to make our case. I'm going to meet with them. I promise I won't be long. My lord, thank you. We have new allies in the Rogue Jedi, but I couldn't have done it without your training.
What did they say?
They were skeptical at first. Like Master Simon, they would not accept me as a Jedi. But this time I knew what to say. You helped me understand. Sith and Jedi is an arbitrary divide. I don't know what I am, and I don't care. I told them the Jedi need to be willing to do whatever it takes, even ally with a Sith, to bring peace to the galaxy.
You've learned a lot, apprentice.
Not all the Jedi were won over, of course. Their leader, Master Quintus, said that he would be unwise to turn his back on such conviction and determination. Thank you for letting me meet with them, my lord.
cruel nemesis torment me no further. I surrender. I'm not worthy of finding Orsilio Gan. He was depending on me, and I failed.
You're an officer in the Imperial military. Pull yourself together.
Yes, my lord. I apologize.
I've tried everything. I've even gone back to the medallion to see if my mentor left me any other clue.
If the Imperial Reclamation Service knew how many codes I violated trying to decipher this medallion, they'd have me stripped of my rank.
Is it possible the solution is not on the medallion itself? Did your mentor give you anything else?
The only thing that came with the medallion was the chain, but it clearly wasn't part of the original.
That's it. The chain was new when Orsilio Gan gave it to me. That means he's the one who attached it in the first place. Thank you, my lord.
I often find when something's difficult, it helps to approach it from another direction.
Once again, my limitations are exposed. If you'll excuse me, I must examine the chain more closely. I'm confident it's the key to finding him.
I've just finished cleaning the fuel injectors to the sublight drive. You should notice a 0.00008% power increase.
Thanaton has challenged me to an ancient duel called the Kagath on the surface of Corellia. I have accepted.
Marthwe Godzai Akran Bairawandans Ja Wan Jantans in Ufkunpa. In Pamelhap Fralat Forte Fuima Elizos Kaskaf Tais.
Then I shall do my best to win.
Anabudbano Was Ni Parasibis Jurawiskom.
Corellia's all out war right now. Imperial held, Republic challenged, and loads of resistance. Sounds to me like Thanaton's trying to beat you and the Republic at the same time.
I must find a way to turn the tide of battle against Thanaton.
Anabudbano was ni parasibis jurawiskom ufranenim ja.
Moff Pyron said he'd be waiting surface side. Not my favorite guy, but you need all the allies you can get. Sith, you ever get scared?
Of what? There is nothing in the galaxy that can touch me.
Just curious. I learned a long time ago not to worry about whether the next job will be my last. I'm a dead man, a ghost. Guess it's the same for a Sith.
Thank you.
my lord, Thanaton has wasted no time. He's cut off transport from this sector and trapped you here.
I don't understand. What is Thanaton's plan?
I can only assume he intends to limit your resources and keep you contained. My fleet is on its way, but it's useless as long as we're trapped here. Darth Charnas can help you with the transport problem, but we need to understand what we're up against if we're going to counter it.
Moff Pyron, I need a list of Thanaton's known allies and resources. Anything I can use to crush him.
Right away, my lord.
My lord Moff Pyron, Thanaton's removed the commander of the 115th at the island's outpost. He's sent Lord Scar to take over.
Scar is Thanaton's apprentice. Thanaton probably intends to secure a victory in the Kagath by winning the battle at the island's outpost. But I'd be wary.
Do you think it could be a trap?
I'd count on it. Still, Lord Scar will be aware of his master's long-term plans. That knowledge could be priceless.
Then I have no choice. Trap or not, I must strike at Scar.
This may be our best chance at learning Thanaton's plan and confounding it. But I must ask that you not kill Scar until we can replace him. Without a commander, the outpost is sure to fall. Whatever you do, find out as much as you can about Thanaton's schemes. Good intel is key to victory.
The pleasure of your arrival was expected, my lord. Welcome to Corellia. I am Lord Ferris, here to make a request on behalf of my master. Darth Decimus of the Dark Council has taken interest in your actions and desires your assistance in the battle for Corellia.
I could use more Dark Council allies, but not if they're allied with Thanaton.
Darth Decimus shares your distaste for Thanaton, which is why he extends this offer. Our invasion of Corellia was executed to perfection. But the ensuing occupation has met difficulties. Darth Decimus believes you can help. If you're interested, seek out his servant, Darth Charnas. He will set you on the path of conquering Corellia.
I'll talk with Darth Charnas at once.
Darth Charnas's ship, the Tears of Taris, is on Corellia now. A private shuttle outside the spaceport will take you there.
You to know, my lord, I did everything I could.
Darth Decimus doesn't reward good intentions.
The Terrestrial practically rolled out the red carpet for the Empire.
Circa Corellia, CEC, Star Drive.
Greedy scum, all of them. Too stupid to see the benefits of Imperial oversight.
Grovel some more. I'm enjoying this.
Coronet City, the jewel of Corellia, home to the finest trading and ship manufacturing in Republic space. Soon this will all belong to the Empire, and the rest of the galaxy will follow. Where are my manners? I am Darth Charnas, agent of the Dark Council. My master, Darth Decimus, requested your assistance. He says only the most powerful Sith can help us win Corellia.
What's happening here?
This planet was ripe for conquering. Darth Decimus plotted our assault and we moved in.
The invasion was magnificent. Our occupation flawless. Imperial forces filled Corellia's high-speed rocket trams. We began to cover Coronet City. Then rebellion erupted. Unruly Corellians knocked out the rocket trams. Now our soldiers are stranded.
Why the hesitation?
We're preparing to strike the rebels responsible for these heinous assaults. The guilty party is Corellian Engineering Corporation, the oldest ship manufacturer in Republic history. CEC exploited our one weakness. They turned our iron cannons on all outgoing trams, freezing our invasion, trapping us on the doorstep of the Empire's greatest battle.
Storm the company and shut them down. It's the only way we'll break their blockade.
I agree completely. Unfortunately, CEC shielded against conventional attacks. There's only one way in. A hullcracker. A compact bomb developed by Zaka Corellia's deviant scientists to punch holes through capital ships. It will get us inside CEC. Then we disable their iron cannons, resume rocket tram traffic, and conquer Corellia. Unfortunately, Zerkers joined the rebellion, and they refused to hand over their hullcracker.
Some broken fingers should loosen their grip on this weapon.
The hullcracker's under constant guard. Destroyed Zerkers' assault camps, and they'll abandon the weapon to reinforce their headquarters. Once you rout the camps, find our commander Jastel in Zerker territory, then we'll liberate that hullcracker.
can do anything.
Zerka's camps are destroyed. How do we get the Hullcracker?
I'll connect you to Darth Charnas at once.
My ship afforded a spectacular view of your work. Zerka's forces swarm like confused insects. They've regrouped to defend the Hive, leaving the Hullcracker storage facility vulnerable.
Did you have a scheme in mind?
Captain Jastel's team is in place, ready to grab the Hullcracker. You'll lead a more direct attack.
Your target is Braal Tavar. He's Zerka Corellia's figurehead, the definition of corporate sleaze.
Braal Tavar has the Hullcracker's detonation codes. Without them, the bomb's useless.
Break into his executive offices, get the detonation codes, then call me. My men will already have the Hullcracker.
Murder and mayhem await.
Delightful. Punish Zerka for their defiance. Then contact Commander Jastel. He'll have the Hullcracker secure by the time he hears from you.
Of course.
Nandin Quipans.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Enough of this. To your posts. Are you Imperials or dogs? We will consume this galaxy in fire before this war is done. Fall behind and you will burn too.
You have a most interesting way of inspiring your men.
Save your clever quips. Imperials, attack this Sith. He is a traitor to the Empire.
Yes, my lord.
He's the traitor, not me.
Lord Scar's the traitor, not him!
I relent. You can have your Kaggath mark. Go on.
I need to know what Thanaton's plan is.
What do you take me for?
I took you for a man, not a lackey to a haggard old Sith Lord with outmoded ideals.
You're right. Blast Thanaton. But I need your promise. If I agree to serve you, you'll protect me from Thanaton.
If you even think of betraying me, I'll have your head. Otherwise, you're safe.
Don't worry about me. Moff Pyron's fleet is your best asset. Thanaton plans to destroy the fuel refinery, so the fleet can't refuel. Without fuel, your fleet is useless.
Now you've got me interested.
The Salonian tunnels? He's using them to enter the refinery and plant the bombs to destroy it. Hurry. If you don't stop Thanaton, the fuel lines will be destroyed and your fleet will be stuck.
Thanaton plans to enter the fuel refinery through the Salonian tunnels and destroy it.
I knew Thanaton was determined to stop you, but this... The fleet is scheduled to arrive at Corellia shortly, but we can't refuel without that refinery. If he is allowed to destroy the refinery, you might as well surrender the Kaggath now.
I have no intention of letting Thanaton have the upper hand.
Get to the Salonian tunnels, quickly!
This for shooting.
Thank you.
Not your time yet.
I assure you, gentlemen, Corellian Engineering Corp has nothing to fear. The C9X droid will serve you well.
Just keep your homecracker out of Imperial hands. We hear they've already breached your walls.
A mild annoyance. Even if the Empire grabs our weapon, it's useless without the proper codes. Tell CEC's board I have the situation under control.
I doubt the guards I killed would agree with your rosy assessment.
Hold strong, Brawl. Better to die free than live under the Empire's fist.
Speak for yourself. Here, take the Hullcracker's detonation codes. Just, please, don't hurt me.
You can have a long, healthy career serving the Empire. Just make sure Zerka follows your example.
Anything you say, I'll tell my employees about their new boss.
Commander, Braltavar surrendered. I've got the detonation codes.
Good work. Thanks to your earlier assault, my men secured the Hullcracker and prepped it for the blast. We'll send an officer or two in to deal with Braal and make sure his new loyalty stays firm. In the meantime, Darth Charnas wants to speak with you aboard the Tears of Taris. He's ready to assault CEC.
Okay?
Here are the detonation codes. Braltavar was eager to hand them over.
I'm sure he was. Thanks to you, the Zerka Corellia Hullcracker is ours. These codes will awaken its power. Plus, due to your quick thinking with Braltavar, Zerka's learned to appreciate Imperial dominance.
I can be quite persuasive.
You may have lured Zerka in, but Corellian Engineering Corporation won't be so easily convinced. With the Hullcracker in our possession, we can finally shut down CEC and end their attacks on our rocket trams. But first, we must deal with their army. Legions of battle droids defend the CEC fortress. Our explosives team can't get close enough to detonate the Hullcracker.
CEC commands them somehow. Cut the droids off and they lose control.
You're right. CEC uses signal towers to direct their army. It's their only weak point. Bringing down the signal towers will disrupt the droids. Our explosives team sneaks in, detonates the Hullcracker, and blows the CEC doors wide open.
CEC is about to lose contact with their army.
Once you remove the signal towers, contact Commander Crade in CEC territory. He'll prepare you for our final assault.